Melica. Dear Melica, I've been missing you in my soul. Haven't seen you in what seems like centuries. I'm so cold. And although I know you're safe in paradise, still I can't help but worry. For your safety, I'd pay any price. I'm sorry I didn't recognize your father's struggle, but it's hard to be understanding with the amount of tasks I juggle. When I think of paradise and the natural springs flowing, I get jealous of your father, fearing your love for him might be growing. Dear Melica, you in my arms, your skin was like a rose lightly caressed by the sun. I chose you before anyone. Walked through the garden barefoot, tasting mangoes in the forest. My feelings can't be captured by an artist. It was beautiful in every heavenly way imagined. You're my hero, for you I'd slay any dragon. Dig tunnels to the depths of my own weakness. I miss all your grandeur, your splendor, your sweetness. Your eloquence, fine raiment, sensitivity. In a land of a thousand paradises, you're the epitome. And I'm missing you, for love intensifies from yearning. I have a smoke-filled aura, for my insides are burning. My love is in your shadow, my prayers are always near. And although I live oppressed, Malika, I have no fear. For I know that destiny will cause our paths to cross. And I shall possess once more the love I almost lost. Malika. Sweet Malika. Malika. As for me, sweet Malika, my country's in upheaval. Men's hearts have darkened, seduced by a silent evil. They oppress me for color, class, even religion. Vacuums filled with narcissism, sucking up the living. Colonial mentality, conquerors of peaceful tribes. I suffocate and grow weary trying to stand in the tide. But just knowing that one day I have Malika by my side helps me live on through the storm and pull the thorns from my sides. Dear Malika, I love you eternally. Wherever you go, my heart goes with you. We will always be one.